Welcome to EdTech Tuesday. I'm Jennifer Gibson.
And I'm Rich Dixon.
Okay, Rich, what are we going to look at today?
All right, Jennifer, have you ever had the experience of going to show a video off of YouTube and then an ad plays before?
I hate that. Yes.
You don't know exactly, is it going to be
a
movie trailer? You don't really know what's going to pop up. Sometimes it's pretty benign.
Yes.
But it's still distracting.
Right.
Other times it might be on the edge of maybe even being a little inappropriate.
Right. That's the biggest concern.
Yeah. I have a solution for those of you.
Oh, I love it.
Okay.
Tell us about
First of all, we have the Chrome web browser installed and running. And so I'm going to demonstrate this problem that I've just described. Let's say in this particular example, I have a letters and numbers video to show to a class to illustrate or perhaps reinforce something that I've been teaching. And as you can see, if I go ahead and play that, I'm going to get a little bit of an ad before the actual video comes up.
Really?
Now, this is wine in this particular case.
Right,
and if I'm showing this to youngsters, I don't know how appropriate that would be.
Right.
So there's a solution for us to be able to block those ads. So when we play a video on YouTube, they don't appear.
Okay.
So the first thing to do is to visit the Chrome Web Store. And the address is on your screen. It's chrome.google.com. And again, I'm using the Chrome web browser. But let's get inside of here, and I'm going to type in something called AdGuard. And when I do, it brings up this AdGuard AdBlocker. It's a free piece of software that we can go ahead and install. And I'm going to click on free.
Okay.
I'm going to click add. And notice that while that's installing, I have already logged into an account.
Okay.
Now.
And you need to do that.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. And so this particular piece of software has gone ahead and it's installed.
That's wonderful.
I'm going to go ahead and turn all the different search block features off. And this means things like cookies that track your behavior, pop-up ads, and other things. It's not perfect, but it does a much better job
than
the other
competitors. It's better than not having, yes.
Absolutely. So we're done here.
And I think just to point out, this would be something that would be great to talk to your administration about, because many schools are reluctant to have YouTube available to teachers even. And with something like this, they might be willing to at least allow teachers access so they can show YouTube videos.
Yes.
Yeah, that's great.
So now in the upper right-hand corner, we can see the little icon here.
I see that.
We can go through and we can change some of the settings, and there's a number of different things to explore. But the number one thing to remember is you don't really have to do anything at this point. It's enabled.
Okay.
So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to refresh this same particular website. I want to watch this video.
And it's good. I love
Notice that the video doesn't have the ad anymore, and it goes right into the actual video, which is the point of me showing this. So,
I think
Jennifer,
this is a fabulous tool to have. So again, we recommend using Chrome as your browser so that you can access all these great extensions. AdGuard is the one that we've reviewed today.